We're industrial distribution students, and this is our biennial career fair.
These companies come just for our major, and so it really allows us to make connections that will hopefully lead to full-time employment.
We have been coming to this fair for probably almost 20 years. We really enjoy the curriculum of the ID program. It seems to get better every year.
We identified UNK as a potential partner because of its industrial distribution. We wanted those students. We also have students primarily closer to our corporate headquarters in Cleveland, Ohio. But we chose UNK because the ID program, honestly, is top notch.
It's the talent here. They continually develop great talent here.
The professors have done a really, really good job, and I can tell, you know, over the years it's gotten better and better. And at a meeting I sat in on today, there's even more changes that they have set in action to constantly improve on that. And we can see that from the young men and women who we visited with last year, and then we've met them again this year, and the growth that they've had.
Teachers are there for you, and leadership team as well. There's always someone there to help you out. Making that first hello is probably one of the toughest things to do.
My first career fair, I was nervous. Second, got better because I knew some of the guys. And the third just got even better because the more you go to the career fair, the more relationships you build.
The ability to build rapport quickly really advances coming to these every year. And then we really benefit. I mean, there's not many majors where you have 30, 40 companies on campus talking to you, looking to recruit you. And we're really lucky to have that.
How often do you have companies coming to your school saying, hey, come work for me? So I think that's a really great benefit. And then going out to do an internship with one of these companies, so you're going to get experience, basically like a three-month interview for both sides, you know, for the company and for that student. So it's a great experience.
There are so many different opportunities out here for us.
We've hired a lot of successful individuals out of the ID program.
We have already set interviews with 8 students, so hopefully we'll get a couple of good interns out of that, and we'll be coming back year after year.
I've had a couple summer experiences myself, so just the opportunity that was presented here is amazing.